Toyota is finally making some big and breaking steps toward building affordable electric vehicles. Toyota has reportedly partnered with China's BYD to build a new and affordable electric car, $30,000, to launch next year. The Japanese automaker has widely been recognized as a laggard in the transition of electric vehicles and being against electric vehicles, although recently making some interesting points about electric vehicles. Now, years of betting on hydrogen fuel cells and hybrid vehicles has put Toyota behind on battery electric vehicles, says Electric. The automaker only recently started to bring all electric vehicles to market, and even then, it still lobbies against them and pushes electric vehicle misinformation, again per Electric. But every new electric car on the market can help the electrification of the industry, regardless of the politics of the manufacturer. Now we're learning of a new electric vehicle coming from Toyota through an interesting partnership with BYD. Reuters reports Toyota is planning to release a quote small and affordable electric sedan in China next year. Here's what Reuters says. Toyota Motor Corporation will launch an all-electric small sedan in China late next year, having turned to local partner BYD for key technologies to finally make an affordable yet roomy runaround, four sources told Reuters. Now look, this is not one source telling Reuters, not two, but four different sources tell Reuters that Toyota will launch an all-electric small sedan in China late next year, having turned to a local partner BYD for key technology to finally make an affordable yet roomy runaround. Now, what do you think that key technology is that BYD has and Toyota doesn't have? I don't know off the top of my head, but the electric vehicle is reportedly going to be powered by BYD's Blade battery cells with LFP chemistry, reports Electric. LFP chemistry has improved enough to recent years that it is moving, actually in recent years, that it is moving from mainly being used in electric buses to now electric vehicles. BYD's Blade battery has attracted a lot of attention recently, even from Tesla, according to reports coming out of China. A Toyota source talking to Reuters said that it is what is enabling the automaker to produce its first affordable all-electric car. Here's a quote. The car was enabled by BYD's battery technology. It has more or less helped us resolve challenges we had faced in coming up with an affordable small electric sedan with a roomy interior. Okay, so let's look at this. Toyota and BYD are going to release an affordable electric sedan about $30,000, which is going to be affordable, and it's going to be with a roomy interior, which is certainly is a good news. So the new electric vehicle will reportedly be slightly bigger than Toyota Corolla and sell for less than under 200,000 yuan, Chinese yuan, which is $30,000. It's not clear, says Electric, if the automaker plans to introduce the new electric vehicle outside of China. A Toyota spokesperson commented on the Reuters report, saying this: we do not comment on future products. Toyota considers battery electric vehicles as one path to help us get to carbon neutrality and is engaged in the development of all types of electrified vehicle solutions. End of the quote. BYD declined to comment, says Electric. The new electric vehicle is expected to be unveiled in April at the Beijing Auto Show. That's only 4 months away, right? And become the second BZ electric car from Toyota, following the BZ4X electric SUV coming to the US next year. Now, if Toyota is going to unveil this in April 2022, that tells me that they're already actively working on this car with BYD, and Toyota is usually good at keeping secrets and unveiling things at the last moment. So it tells me that we will soon see the Toyota new electric vehicle, about $30,000, with a roomy interior in 4 months during the Beijing at the Beijing Auto Show. Well, friends, let me know. Are you excited? Toyota is moving headways, and I'm sure that if this is successful in China, runs well, Toyota will bring it to the United States. It's starting in China because, first of all, BYD is in China, has that blade battery technology. Also, China is the largest electric vehicle market right now in the world. So I'm looking forward to this. What about you? Let me know your thoughts. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Please subscribe to our channel for daily electric vehicle and Tesla news coverage. God bless you. Peace be with all of you. And I'll see you soon in our next report. Let's move on to our
next story. Giga development is becoming so important for Tesla that Tesla now is partnering with a little known casting company for GigaPress development. Tesla is partnering with Exco Technologies Limited, a Canadian company that specializes in designing and developing dies, molds, assemblies, and casting for automotive companies. The company's CEO confirmed on an earnings call earlier today, reports Joey Klander from Tesla Radio. Joey says Tesla has long had a focus on manufacturing efficiencies and arguably is the most efficient and the most popular was the introduction of the GigaPress. The GigaPress is a massive casting machine developed by Italian company Idra, which helps Tesla cast the chassis and bodies of its all-electric vehicles in a swift, efficient, and non-time-consuming manner. Tesla has worked with Idra to develop massive GigaPress machines that will be used at Gigafactory Texas and Gigafactory Berlin. There are already GigaPress machines working at Tesla's Fremont factory in Northern California, friends. Now it appears that Tesla's partnership for casting and molding technologies is going far beyond Idra. Earlier today, Exco Technologies held its quarter 3 2021 earnings call, where it detailed how Tesla is revolutionizing the manner of automotive manufacturing throughout the earlier sector, and actually throughout the entire sector. CEO of Exco Technologies, Darren Kirk, said, and this is via Seeking Alpha, said the following. I'm going to read that. One key trend that will continue to benefit Exco is the increasing size in complexity of die casting aluminum components. Tesla has really pushed the envelope on this front using massive giga presses, which are much larger die cast machines than those used previously. This enabled Tesla to cast entire subframes of the vehicle in one shot with giga castings, rather than assemble numerous stamped metal components in the body shop, creating significant space and manufacturing efficiency gains. The tooling required to facilitate this process is very large and extremely complex, limiting the number of players able to complete effectively. Our cast tool division is already the primary supplier of all shots and tooling for Tesla's GigaPress globally. This provides a clear indication of the depth we have in the design and know-how required to meet the challenges of the industry. We expect traditional OEMs will follow Tesla's lead in using these large die-cast machines as they transition to an electric vehicle future. That's what he said. Kirk said that its cast tool division, which is casting and stamping entity owned by Exco, is already supplying Tesla's GigaPress with shot end tooling parts. Kirk stated that he expects Exco's relationship with Tesla to continue to thrive, especially as Gigafactory Texas and Gigafactory Berlin are concerned. Kirk also indicated that Exco is involved with Tesla through all of its divisions, but he would detail explicit evidence that would show how Tesla is being helped by Exco, other than with shot and tooling. Peter Stahl, an analyst of BMO Capital, asked how the two companies were working together, and Kirk stated the following. He said, well, I'm not going to speak to who's privileging those molds today, but I will say that all of our divisions are involved with Tesla at some level, and they are an important and growing customer across across the board, and we see significant opportunity to expand on that. Now it looks like the Xcos relationship with Tesla is going to grow, and this is going to become a major part for Tesla's business. Who knows, maybe Tesla will build casting machines and sell them to other car makers, legacy car makers. I don't know. Casting could perhaps be Tesla's biggest advantage as it continues to ramp up manufacturing and assembly efforts at its facilities. Casts for each of its vehicles can be made in a matter of few seconds, friends. That's why this is very important, effectively revolutionizing the way automotive bodies are made. Tesla has also shown that casting will play a pivotal role in the company's decision to move to a structural battery pack, which will increase safety and vehicle rigidity in the event of an accident. This is very exciting. Let me know your thoughts on all of this, friends. What do you think about this new Tesla casting partnership? This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla news. Ring the bell so you don't miss my next coverage. God bless you. Peace be with all of you. And let's move on to our next story.